Hi everyone, me here Rupali Sharma from Suman Tech Solutions. Welcome to our YouTube channel. So today we are going to discuss on the topic string function in PHP. So string is a character which are used in any function. So we are going to discuss the types of string functions. First of all, for an example, we are discussing the strlen. This is string length. Second would be str word count, which is used to count the words in the line or any string. So next would be str rev. This is string reverse. The alphabets would be reversed in a systematic way. So now we will discuss the syntax of these features. So string length is used as, so the commonly we have to write the PHP tag start and close. In between this, how to write the string length, that is echo. After this, we will start the strlen. So this function will be written here. In between this, double quotes, then semicolon. In between this, we will write the word. Suppose we are writing hello. So this is the display screen. We have to print the string length of this word. So we will count the length of this word, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the display screen would be printed 5 because the length of this word is of 5 alphabets. So the string length is declared by this. So now we are going to discuss, that is string word count. Same PHP tag start and PHP tag close. In between this, we will echo our function. Then we will write the syntax string word count. After that, create a function, give a semicolon. In double brackets, we will write a word. Suppose I am writing hi Rupani. So now the PHP will count the words because we have written the function, that is word count. So this is our display screen. So we have to echo the word count. So this is first word and this is second word. So the outer word will be 2 because there are 2 words. So we have the word count is equals to 2. So the another one is string reverse. Again, we will start the PHP, close PHP. In between this, we will echo our function. Then we will write str rev. After that, create a function, give a semicolon. In this double quotes, we will write the reverse function. First of all, suppose I am writing hello. This is my word, and suppose this is my display screen for this. So the printed would be like O L L E H because this word would be reversed and the output will be in the reversed format. So this is the types of string function which are used in PHP. So thanks for watching our session. Now we will meet in our next session with some new ideas. Thank you.